My name is Jeremiah Nyaga. I work as the Associate Programs Director in World Vision Kenya. Many times people ask me a question, who is your favorite child having worked with World Vision for quite some time? And I'm quick to say, Jeremiah is my favorite child. And who is Jeremiah? Jeremiah is myself.
Good.
Because I'm among the few fortunate children who got a kind sponsor. With the sponsorship, I finished my high school, I went to university, I was lucky to get that education. I'm married, I have two beautiful girls, the children are already in school and they are thriving and they are doing well in school. Had it not been that kind sponsor, I would not be where I am. Probably I would be lost like the many children who are there. So I give all the glory to God. I have a brother who was not able to be lucky like me. Because he was not educated, he's not been able to get a job. He's married, but the children have not been able to go to school because there's that cycle of poverty. There are very many vulnerable children. Children are not able to go to school. Others are only able to have one meal in a day. You coming through for a child and coming through with a kind gesture, either through that donation that you give per month, whether it is a one-off donation, it makes a whole difference. The donors and the sponsors who are supporting the Ministry of World Vision allow yourself to be used as a vessel to bring transformation to the lives of children. It's all about God. It's all about what God can be able to do.